My name is Zach Mitchell.
My name is William Bill Kemp.
My name is Ann McEwen.
My experience with Pink Zebra was just completely different than any other moving company I've ever dealt with.
Now, I've had the military move me. I've had movers move me. I've moved myself. This was the best move that I've ever had as far as the ease at which it happened.
Just with you guys, I didn't have to do anything. Like, I mean, y'all handled everything from A to Z, from boxing everything up, labeling it, knowing where to put it. The customer service was top notch.
I put in like a little online thing and was expecting to have at least several days before anybody called me. And I swear to you, in like 30 minutes, somebody was calling me and they were like, okay, well, we can come out tomorrow and take a look around so we can get an accurate quote. And I'm like, nobody else did that. You know, nobody came to my house and really saw what they were working with.
The conversations I had before the move were very planned out. You know, they asked all the right questions. You know, that they did a good job of trying to get an idea of, hey, what's our day about to look like with you? What do we need to expect? They were trying to get a good idea of how many guys and how many trucks they were going to need. It was truly a 5-star experience. But I was just truly, truly blown away at the level of expertise, professionalism, kindness.
Showed up when they were supposed to. We had a lot of fellows there, and they could not have been nicer.
So they had to carry all of my furniture up that driveway. I felt so bad for them. I really think they probably still have nightmares. But they did it, and they never complained, and they just kept saying, now we got it. And I'm like, I don't know how.
When it was all said and done, I just remember thinking, my God, that was so easy and worth every penny. And I could not be happier to have done business with you guys.
They do this all the time, and they're miracle workers. So you should just turn it over to their hands. They were happy and upbeat the whole time, which is crazy.
I was just blown away at that. I really didn't have to do anything. I didn't have to lift a finger.
We had them come in and do all of our packing. We didn't have to label anything.
It's certainly what moving should be.
You want to make a move easy? Call Pink Zebra. They will make it as easy as humanly possible.